today I wanted to keep our buyer's expectations realistic by bringing to this house, which is a real fixer-upper. As you can see, there are some problems here. Some of the artwork needs to be changed, a couple of coats of paint, maybe a snow shovel to get some of that plaster and who knows what that's on the ground out of there. Possibly changing some of the furniture around and doing some things that may be a little bit beyond what you'd call a traditional fixer-upper for someone that's just starting out. We have a young couple here. We just wanted to keep their expectations sort of realistic. As you can see, we have a Coca-Cola machine in the house, which are Nuka-Cola, I'm sorry. I don't really understand why that's in there, but it's there. Jamaica Plain, one of my sons is going to be living right outside of there, and after all, we are in the Boston area, the greater Boston area. And let me show you to the kitchen. As you can see, it is fully appliance'd, and it has some artifacts from another family in there. And we just want everyone to consider what they're getting into before they buy.